Melania Trump visits injured veterans at Walter Reed Hospital before July 4. There are no statement jackets here. Melania Trump, 48, dressed her best patriotic friend on a surprise visit to meet wounded veterans at Walter Reed Hospital on July 3. The First Lady wore a navy blue blouse, matching culottes, and stiletto heels. This marks another unannounced visit after she headed to Texas and Arizona to meet with migrant children separated from their mothers by Donald's zero-tolerance immigration policy in June. Melania's spokeswoman, Stephanie Grisham, said her trip to Walter Reed was to visit members of the injured military service and their families. Then he tweeted, "Today I had a wonderful visit to AWR Bethesda. Thanks to the many dedicated service members and medical staff who take such good care of our men and women in uniform, along with a series of photos that meet the injured and the hospital workers." His visit was dignified and uncontroversial, unlike when he wore an insensitive jacket that said, "I really do not care. Do you want to visit migrant children separated from their mothers in a Texas shelter in June?" The cold and cruel message on his jacket caused people to protest his visit outside the Southwest Key shelter in Phoenix on June 28, where he spoke with the staff and migrant children housed there. Despite their goodwill visits to understand the problem, several thousand children remain separated from their mothers, and the task of reuniting them is very complicated. Some of the children are so young that they do not even know what country they come from. Trump did sign an executive order to stop the separation of children from his parents, but that has not resolved the crisis of what to do with children who are already in federal custody. Melania has a deep appreciation for Walter Reed Hospital, as she spent 5 days at the Bethesda, MD facility in May after kidney surgery. She was not seen for almost a month after, but now she has returned to full service as First Lady. "Your previous visit to July 4th with wounded veterinarians certainly lifted your spirits on the eve of our most patriotic vacation. And unlike when he wore high-heeled shoes to visit the disaster areas devastated by the hurricane, his adorable stilettos were perfectly tuned."